listening. Is there a max function in there must be, because it turned red. It looks like there is. How is the stepper being driven? There is something called an easy driver from SparkFun. SparkFun easy driver. So what we're doing is back over here. Decent image. So here's our motor, and from the Arduino we give it ground, step, and direction. And it turns out we just pulse step every in this case we change it to high, and then we wait 120 milliseconds, and then we put it back down to low, and we wait another 120 milliseconds before we hit the next step. So effectively, we're moving the stepper every 240 milliseconds. Microseconds? It might be microseconds, not milliseconds. Symbol for micro. Yeah, we're moving it every 240 microseconds. And then direction, if it's high or low, just tells us which way the motor needs to spin. And then this easy driver does all the work for me and tells these two coils how to move. This over here is where we put power to this whole board. In this case, I'm setting it 12 volts. But back in the code, it's essentially this right here that's causing the motor to move. We change the step pin high, and then we change it low, and that moves the motor along. Go to example 3.
Sure.
as my acceleration tuck. Which one's which? So, like, is one... We didn't have a... Oh, here we go. Like, pin one? That's weird. Azure delay... What's Yocto? What's one? One is ground. That's weird. I totally didn't connect one. Also, one is the either the transmit or the receive, so I guess that works. So this? No, this. Or are you telling me to get rid of all the if and else? Can be replaced with that? Is 300 slow? One means enable. In fact, put it as the first function after the four. Why 300? Is this actually turtle? And this is rabbit? Okay, and then your next two pins after that, Yocto. So it says one means I need a stepper and a driver, and then pins after that are which pins is assigned to. Okay, so let me get this straight. So we have a comma here, a comma here, not a lot of brackets. How does this max worth if you have multiples of them? Okay. What can I do? Perfect. So we have in the first one, turtle, 300. Minus 0.1 times pi. In the second one, we have rabbit, which is a nice 200. Oops. Not auto mute until it reaches an input threshold before activating again. I think. So not auto mute. So you're saying it mutes too fast. I can do that, but be warned, there is a fan running in the background, so let me know if it becomes annoying. See, now you have a constant background noise. I'm not sure if that's any better. Some people, that drives them nuts. So let's say we're going from zero to step one, and it's in its first part of the loop. So then how does Max reduce all this? Oh.